Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, let me congratulate Palestine on behalf of the General Conference for the admission as a member to UNESCO. Let me share with you just a few thoughts as the President of the General Conference. We are here in the home of cultural diplomacy. I myself see our world as a global cultural space, a multi-layered treasure. The process of inspiration followed by the creativity of people working together is to me the most beautiful aspect of this varied cultural space. And if we truly believe that diversity in thoughts, ideas, or cultures is a source of inspiration and not a burden, we can make the world together a better place. I would like to remind everybody the roles of members of UNESCO, which is to endeavor to overcome existing divisions and differences to build a better future for our children, the future of peace and prosperity.